it's begun. The gales. They're coming. You know what to do.
Destiny! Destiny! No escaping! That's for me! Destiny! Destiny! No escaping! That's for me! Destiny! Destiny! No escape! Ma!
Willow, wake up!
What is it?
You were having a noctomy.
Hey, there he is. Birdman.
Está preparando para algo grande.
Mist?
You want to come? Here. You know what I want.
Phrasing?
You want to come?
Do not come. Do not come.
I'm gonna come.
What's going on?
He was very, very nasty. What do you have to say? I said, the wall just got 10 feet higher.
I built a cage!
Cage. Please be careful.
I'm always relatively careful.
Let our love be your strength.
How sentimental. You know, I haven't been this choked up since I got a hunk of moussaka caught in my throat. Huh?
Right. Definitely gonna do that.
Who among you will stand and fight?
Where's the queen?
All the important people did.
No one else.
Absolutely no one else.
Nice.
Back to the same place?
Yes.
I'm spinning.
I mean, he was on the ground.
Oh man, I'm sorry. I thought you were totally gonna let go of her.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you.
Eric, where are you?
He was just behind me. Fighting that witch.
We're really doing this.
They took him. I think he's what they came for.
Thraxis Bowman.
Get off.
You've been beyond the barrier.
Aye. And it's no place for children.
Be their guide. And I'll pardon all your crimes.
Really? Even the one in the haberdashery with... Yeah, I just like the feel of velvet on my...
Even that.
It's like wiping your ass with silk. I love it.
He'll see it done.
Okay.
I had sex with a snowman.
Even that.
I just took an upper decker in the master bathroom.
Even that.
One time I put a firefly in my butthole.
Why?
To make my farts glow.
Even that.
All right. I get it, guys. Don't worry. Nothing's gonna happen to her. Wink.
I want to help rescue the prince.
Tough. Go home.
You don't understand. We're in love.
Have you ever been in a fight?
You mean like verbally?
I mean like defending yourself against someone who wants to hurt you.
No. Have you?
Like 5 minutes ago.
We all were there.
Seriously? You brought a flute?
Yeah, was that not a good idea? My nan believed that music was a balm for the soul, so...
This is not some jaunt. Your chance to see the world, it's dangerous. And those things that took Eric, they're not just gonna give him back. Tell him.
You know something, Princess? You are ugly when you're angry.
You've never known pain, fear, hunger. When we get out there, it's not gonna matter who your parents are or what you think you deserve. Because the world is bigger than you could possibly imagine. It doesn't give a damn about any of you.
Oh, you're right. And when you're right, you're right. And you're always right.
We're touching fingers.
Gay.
The kitchen maid?
She's gone. When I woke up. Yeah, one night of sleeping on the hard ground will cure anyone of their romantic fantasies.
Maybe not you.
Maybe she kept going.
Nah, unless she found the gate, she won't get across that gorge.
Shit.
Watch your profanity.
Right, I'm sorry.
Hey, look, I made a bridge. It only took me, like, what, 10 seconds? 11, tops.
Unbelievable. You gotta admire her persistence.
No, she's gonna get herself killed.
Hey!
What did I say?
You're not the boss of me, princess. Not out here.
Is she for real?
Apparently, this woman is for real. And this thing isn't just gonna go away.
I don't care if you like each other. We're all in this together now. And out here, in the world beyond. If you're not vigilant at each moment, I swear you will not survive.
Oopsie!
How does this relate to our discussion of the uses of irony?
Bone reavers. Right!
Yeah!
Going as fast as I can.
Sugara! Sugara!
Norman! What are you doing?
Sugara!
Sugara?
Sugara! Sugara!
We don't have that much time.
Just cut away.
Can we follow them?
Give us the jewel, Johnson!
Johnson!
Give!
Ah, shit, he got away.
Yeah, incredibly stupid.
How'd you get him to... I've never seen horses do that. What does Sugala mean?
It's an ancient Angorian word. It means stop.
You keep using that word. I don't think it means what you think it means.
What about our responsibility to unite the realm?
One day you and I are gonna be in charge. When that day comes, we don't have to do things the way our parents did.
I hate my parents.
Everything they've built will fall!
They need to respect their elders.
It's okay.
She is who she claims to be.
How do you know?
I read her mind.
I'm really sorry that I dragged you into this.
I've traveled all across the world and I met some real magical Marvins, but I've never met anyone who crossed the Shattered Sea. That's where all the maps end.
That's where we must go. Beyond the edge of our world. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. It's the only way to... On Revelos. You are Elora Dannon, last blood of Chimeria, future empress, high priestess, Temprum Sorceress of the Nine Realms, and the world's last, best hope against the evil coming to destroy us all.
Except your hair.
It's supposed to be red!
What's your deal?
What?
This is what it's like trying to edit videos. This is why I get no work done.